I've done several videos on Auburn Sounds Graillon 2 Auto Pitch Corrector VST plugin. It's a really great transparent auto pitch corrector that you get for free. Of course, I highly recommend that you upgrade to the full paid version to enable few other additional options not available in the free version. But this demonstration does not require the upgraded version. So Graillon 2 is great for auto pitch correction for vocals or any other instrument, but what if you actually manually want to adjust the pitch of the incoming audio, like in Melodyne? Well, in this video I'm going to demonstrate how you can actually do that and whether it is the poor man's Melodyne audio pitch corrector. Well, you decide after watching this video. Okay, so let's dive in. Here's a simple project, 8-bar song I've created just for this demonstration. I do have Graillon pitch corrector on, and which is pretty much supporting my vocal in case I do go out of pitch at certain places, and it will correct it for me. So let's have a quick listen of this project.
Roses are red, skies truly blue, I will always stand by you. Part of my life, deep in my soul, cherish this love only for you.
Great, it sounds really great, doesn't it? It's, as I said, it's quite transparent. I usually enable the correction about 40% and smoothness about 10 milliseconds, and I leave everything as they are. The other thing that I might add is this low cut, maybe up to about 100 hertz. That get rid of some of the incoming audio, so there's not much low end, to help the algorithm to detect the incoming pitch. So how do we go about doing this manually instead of selecting chromatically or through scale on the notes, which you can at the bottom here? Well, we can actually send MIDI notes to Graillon 2, asking it to follow those MIDI notes and adjust the incoming pitch to those MIDI notes. Here in Cakewalk, it's quite easy to do that. I'm just going to go right at the top here where it says VST3, and then click, and I'm going to enable MIDI input. So now that it's enabled, Graillon 2 will also look like a VST instrument to any other MIDI track. Right, that's step number one. Well, step number two, we need to actually create those MIDI notes. I've gone ahead and actually created that previously. So here I've just added a VST instrument, the built-in the electric piano, as you can hear right there. And as I was listening to my singing, I played the notes and recorded the notes right here on this MIDI. And then I added a blank MIDI track. And to do that, you can right-click and say Insert MIDI Track. This will simply add a blank track that you can record MIDI into. And once I've actually done that, I drag those MIDI notes up here into it. And then I just called it Vox Tune. Here, the output of this track, instead of going to the electric piano, now I can actually see Graillon 2. So these MIDI notes, when it on playback, will be sent to Graillon 2, which is just up here on my vocals. Just going to mute the harmonies for the time being. I'm going to unmute that. So let's open up Graillon 2 and let's have a listen over here. You will see how it changes, and we try to follow the MIDI notes. Just so that you can actually hear what that is like, what I just played, and just to give you an idea that it does not need to be perfect. So let's just play this one as a solo. That's very simple. It's just following my singing.
Roses are red, skies truly blue.
Okay, easy to play on any MIDI controller. And now I can send it to Graillon. I thought I'd just let you listen that first. And let's have a listen and look at Graillon 2. Just going to solo those vocals as well. We don't need the background music.
Roses are red, skies truly blue. I will always stand by you.
Can you hear that? How it's actually receiving the MIDI in and correcting it to those notes that I've just played. Of course, you can adjust the settings to get a better result, because how well you play the MIDI, matching your singing or the instrument being played, the better it will actually adjust to those.
Roses are red, skies truly blue.
Okay, you can hear the effect. Let's have a listen if I actually adjust this note to somewhere up here.
Roses are red, skies truly blue.
Right? So now we can adjust
Roses
it.
Are red.
Or this
Roses
one.
Are red.
There we go.
Roses are red, skies truly blue.
That's how you can manually adjust the settings to correct the pitch to the pitch that you want. Make it sort of longer.
Roses are red, skies truly.
Will this help you to manage your pitch correction better than automatic? Well, it's up to you to decide whether you want to call this as a poor man's Melodyne pitch corrector. Let me know in the comments below how you find this information, whether this was useful for you. Okay, you're still here. That's all right. Here, I'm going to demonstrate something else that you can actually use this for. I'm just going to right-click and I'm just going to duplicate the track. I want the event. I don't want to link it. And that's fine as is. Okay, so now I have this track down here as well. And here I'm just going to drag the Graillon down here if I don't want it. Let's just zoom in. Because I want to create harmonies. It's going to split from here. Just as a quick demonstration. Delete that. Delete that. So this is exactly the same as that one. For now.
Skies truly blue.
Okay, that's what we're listening.
Skies truly blue.
Okay, let's go to the MIDI. Let's just go to the MIDI.
Skies truly blue. Skies truly blue.
And I'm just going to create a harmony.
Skies truly blue. Skies truly blue.
Okay, and let's listen together.
Skies truly blue.
Right, because in harmony, a lot of the time it's just not changing to the third or the fifth note. There are times where the note is the fourth or even the sixth note, as depending on the harmony scale that you are doing. So by doing this way, we can actually adjust the harmony to sing the correct note rather than simply pitch shifting our vocal.
Skies truly blue.
So now we can have perfect matching harmonies. Harmonious harmonies.
Skies truly blue. I will always stand by you.
Well, I hope this video helps you out. Any comments, any ideas, any tips, feel free to comment below and I'm sure to check them out. And till next time, as always, thanks for watching and have a great time making music. Catch you in the next one.
Roses are red, skies truly blue. I will always stand by you. Part of my cherish this love only for you. Roses are red, skies truly blue. I will always stand by you. Part of my life, deep in my soul. Cherish this love only for you.